So question number two, who are the best candidates for gastric bypass? Because not everyone should get a bypass, and not everyone will qualify for a bypass as well. So bypass has been around for a long time. And we actually have some guidelines that will allow us to determine which individual is the best person to get a gastric bypass. So we know if your body mass index or BMI is greater than 40, that typically will qualify you to get gastric bypass, and that typical qualification will allow you to get that covered by your insurance. But also, if you have a body mass index or a BMI greater than 35, plus an obesity-related complication with that, so for example, high blood pressure, diabetes, maybe sleep apnea, maybe heart issues, that also may qualify you based on insurance to get qualified for a gastric bypass. These are the typical medical indications for a gastric bypass. However, there may be other things that you need to do to qualify as well, because there are some things that would tell a surgeon or a doctor, hey, you may not be the best candidate for this. So for example, if you have maybe severe heart problems, it may be more difficult for you to undergo that type of surgery. Or maybe you don't have the social support that you need at home to allow you to lose the weight that you want to lose. Sometimes you may have a lot of stressors in your life that may be very difficult for you to do the job that you need to do. So it involves a team of professionals, including surgeons, doctors, maybe even psychiatrists or psychologists, to make sure we do the right thing for each individual patient, because there is no point in someone undergoing a surgery and then coming to realize, hey, you are not the best candidate for this, or you may have had a condition which should preclude you from having this type of surgery. But in essence, it is a BMI greater than 40 or a BMI greater than 35, which has other obesity-related complications, that will get you in the doorway of proceeding with a gastric bypass.